Look, Z.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna fix it for you, Dugg.
How y'all been, man?
Shit, man, working.
Nice, man.
You need to get together.
They have your stuff cleaning back there?
Yeah. They got both of
Yeah, Rose Gold Satin Grill?
Yeah, I got this like 2 years ago.
Nice.
Birthday.
Yeah. That's dope, man.
Nigga, I go book out.
I'm gonna be back and get brushing for your birthday. Yeah, your birthday coming up.
When's your birthday?
16th.
Okay. You have a rubber strap watch already? That's why I like this. It looks like leather, but it's actually rubber underneath. They're super comfortable, and, you know, with a bust down, you can't be hitting the watch a lot. Yeah. But with a watch like that, it's really like an athletic watch. Yeah.
Yeah, green band with the one with green.
Yeah. Band. Oh yeah, the neon green or?
Then you get army green. Try like army green.
Yeah, actually, but now you can switch them up though. I have like a dozen bands for this watch coming. Yeah, every color.
Next week,
every red camo, green.
I'm gonna get back now. Out of town.
Where y'all headed?
I go to LA right quick.
Nice.
We live out there though.
How long y'all gone for?
Yeah, a couple days.
Nice. You like being out in LA, or you just go there to get the bag?
LA, you go get a bag out there.
And you come right
good
back
for network, right back, spending it in town.
Yeah.
Come back and spend it in town.
Yeah, exactly. When was the first time you came to Icebox? Did you come here ever years ago with Dugg and them?
Yeah, I came with Dugg. Matter of fact, I came with Mexico.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we came with Uzi.
Oh, with Mexico.
Yeah, Uzi.
Oh, yeah.
Like 2018.
Was one of your tapes with Mexico?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know that's when, so G's like my bro.
Yeah,
you get what I'm saying? Like, you on his IG close friends?
Yeah, of course.
Bro,
he turned up.
Bro. But no, G's my boy, man.
I was just looking at the snake too.
The snake ring?
Yeah, the pendant.
Oh, the pendant? Oh, yeah.
You go tennis with this, like a rose gold tennis.
Yeah, super fire.
That's it. This going rose gold rope.
Yeah.
Cola Ray needs to get that right there, that butterfly.
Oh, yeah.
I see that
over there. All right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a really nice one. We make multiple versions of that one with the side diamonds.
I don't get it.
No side diamonds. So you in Mexico were like this? Wasn't he the nicest guy? Damn.
Sure.
Show the tat.
Yeah.
Wasn't he one of the nicest guys? Like the
one of
nicest
the gangsters.
And,
yeah.
Like, see, you see both sides of him, but I see him as one of the nicest. You would think when you see him with the tats that this dude might be a certain way, but he was so cool. Like every time.
He makes you straight.
Yeah.
He makes you straight.
Yeah.
Are they cleaning along the Mr. Tank right now?
Yeah. I should have brought the big one.
The big one. Made him three on the last one.
Okay.
Medium and the big.
Bring it in. I'll
I'm gonna come back from LA. I'm gonna bring it back.
Bring it. Even if it needs extensive repair, I'll take care of it for you. We'll do whatever we gotta do to make it. He comes all the time. Make sure he's shining.
Before I even go to LA, I could stop here about 2 times.
Yeah.
I gotta mention my. Him, cause we don't got no jewelry to clean our stuff.
Yeah,
so I just get my jewelry clean here, then I just wait till next time I come back and get it clean.
Exactly, yeah. You gotta keep it shining. If your diamonds are, I mean, especially y'all got high quality stuff, if it's not hitting, it's just cause it's dirty. Sweat, lotion, haircut, it keeps it from shining and start looking dull.
Exactly.
So you gotta have the high pressure, high temperature steam.
We know what to bring to you, man.
I appreciate it. So size 7. Okay. Alright, next time you come, I wanna maybe even have the whole wax ready.
Okay, that's cool.
So you try it on, you confirm, and we put it straight into production.
Well, okay? They're gonna be hard though.
Yeah, I'd rather do that than something that's like ready made. But we still might do the snake ring with. Is there other items back there too?
Let me go check. This is what was ready.
Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna get you a better K than this also. Okay, this is just a ready-made K.
Okay.
We're gonna customize. I'm gonna have my designers engineer like a brand new K that's never been done. But I still want you to be able to read it, cause this kind of looks like a star. I want it to be clear that it's a K. So if you're from far, you can
see
the K. Exactly. But you don't want it to be like this K. New style. Okay. And then next time you come, Gotit and Keith, I'll take care of these. It's just a little bit late today, so they can't get to it, but I'm going to take care of these for you. Why do you want that?
How much is this?
Man, they're up, bro. I got a better. Who you think?
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Be looking clean, you know. No cap.
Thank you.
See, this might be my first time noticing that.
All BS.
Nothing. Y'all be crispy.
And I have the bus space for this one.
No, I don't like that ass secret.
You think it's gonna come out?
Oh, that's
good. You a bad. Boy,
no,
shout out to the people in the back.
Fights and $500,000 watches. Check this out. Did that go viral, that fight, or nobody got it on camera? Super fast.
I can't believe this was off, boy.
I literally got in the car, left, and then went back, and it was there.
I got in the car, and I'm like,
man, jewelry usually.
I looked at my boy. I was gonna lose my mind. Well, when I ran back in there, why the worker was holding it.
If you worked there, would you have given it back?
Hell no. He didn't know he was holding it. He didn't know what it was.
Did you ever think you'd be performing with Jeezy? Yeah. Oh, man. You know what? One thing about you, people can tell who you are even if you're masked up.
Nah.
It's a type of marketing. And you know that it's a chest full of ice and you want to remake that bigger?
Just a little bigger.
Just a little bigger. You want to do it rose and white?
Okay.
I think all white. Look how much you love the 42 I did.
Did you see me give it to my little brother?
No, you don't IG?
I'm sure.
Oh, damn. Dang, with the buffs?
What buff?
Dang.
11.
I'm in here, right? I'm in Icebox. They saying you can fuck with me in spades.
I told them you're the best at spades, man. I seen you playing spades.
Let's see that.
We gonna get up. We gonna get up.
Come on, but Tip, you really think he's better at spades than you, man? I don't believe it.
I just said only one way to find out.
Yeah, y'all gotta play sometime. You know he's Dugg. I know you're gonna put up a lot of money.
You know he come from the turf, and you know he done been into some conditioning training, so he might have played a lot of tabletop games.
We were talking about that. I told him where you learned, and he said, where do you think I learned?
Yeah. So, I mean,
we
don't have one way to find that. I
noticed
that.
Alright, for sure, hit me.
Alright, man, love.
Alright, be safe. Hey, man, make sure y'all go subscribe to my Icebox.com. Freedom boys, freedom boys.
You with me.
I appreciate
all
it,
right,
bro.
Thank you, man.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all be safe.
You too, hey, bro.
Okay.
Have a good night.
Good night.